Hi, I'm George. In this video, I'll show you how to connect to a Windows VPS behind the source net. On the network section, we have to configure our port forwarding rule with the Windows RDP default port. After we are done with this, we also have to allow incoming connection for RDP. We will just apply the RDP preset rule from inbound firewall section. After this, we are able to connect to the VPS using our RDP client. That's all. Have a nice day.